Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel, you have to subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix location type is missing in Windows 11 or Windows 10 operating system. So let's get started. So for certain folders in File Explorer, you will be getting location tab on the properties sheet of that folder. And first of all, I will illustrate you the problem. So I have opened File Explorer. And under quick access, if I right click on any folder and select its properties, for example pictures folder, and when I try to go to its properties, you can see that the location tab is missing. Usually the folders in quick access have a location tab available, and using the location tab you can move its content to another location. So here you can see that the location tab is missing for the pictures library folder, and here we have the solution to fix this problem using registry. So we will start this solution by right clicking on start button and select run. In the run window, type regedit and click OK. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. In the registry editor window, go to hkey classes root directory shell x property sheet handlers. Now when you are on the property sheet handlers registry key, right click on it and select new and then key. A sub key will be generated by this. Now name this newly created registry subkey as the registry subkey name mentioned in the video description. You can directly paste that value. This is actually a GUID value. So once you create this GUID based registry subkey next to property sheet handlers, you are done with the solution, and this should restore the location tab on the missing properties of different folders. So here the changes are not reflected yet. We have to reopen this pictures property sheet window, and for this we will again go to File Explorer. Then again under quick access, we will simply right click on the same pictures folder and select properties. So we have opened properties here. Now you can see that this time we have on the property sheet, the location tab is now restored, and you can use various options available on this location tab. In case if you have any question about this method, do let me know your comments. I'll be happy to help you. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.